are now performing Billy Joel's Piano Man, Elton John, and Billy Joel.
On a Saturday, the regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. Friend of mine, and he gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke, I'd light up your smoke, but there's some place he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me, as the smile ran away from his face, but I'm sure that I could be a movie star, I could get out of this place. Is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy, probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. And I just say, on a Saturday, and the regular crowd shuffles in, and the manager says, it's me you've been coming to see, to get about life for a while.
Okay?
And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Sing us a song, you're a piano man.
Elton John. Thank you, gentlemen. Elton, all of the gentlemen, sir, thank you again. The two CDs are right here. They'll be in Phoenix and Las Vegas. The next tours, catch them there. Also, thanks to Dick Butkus for helping us out tonight. Tomorrow night, Chris Rock will be here, and Giselle. Stay tuned for Conan. He's coming up next. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching. See you later.